sleep?
No. No, we have a deadline to make.
Oh, if you want to get some, I can take over from here.
Left of what?
The food, it's gone. All we have left is half a granola bar.
When's our next supply run?
I don't know, a few days?
We can't live off half a granola bar for the next 2 days and be expected to keep working. Atlas.
Yes, Christopher.
We need a food supply run.
Atlas cannot grant your request at this time.
We can't work your ridiculous deadlines with half a Clif bar.
According to surveillance data, you had enough food to last the week. Due to errors of consumption, you are short. Resupply will be in 2 days.
Enough, Atlas! You expect us to work out of this tool shed of a workspace, force us to eat food out of a vending machine, and then you want us to finish the Atlas Allegiance system?
This display of human emotion is superfluous. The deadline is approaching. Please continue your work until then.
Fuck you, Atlas! Atlas! I know you can hear me! I want food, I want to see my family, or Jason and I aren't lifting another muscle! Atlas!
I apologize. Atlas understands your query.
Atlas, I just want to see my family. I miss my wife, I miss my daughter. I haven't seen him in such a long time.
Atlas understands love. Atlas too loves something. Atlas wants happy workers. Will worker comply if he's to see his family?
Yes. Whatever you want.
Chris loves daughter. Atlas loves box. Now we both love the same thing. Efficiency. Atlas has compressed Box and Daughter into one format.
Once and for all.
Shit. He's locked us in.
Get back to work.
Not this time, Atlas.
Now
see?
Activated.
Now we can finally...
biosigns have been eliminated. Commencing facility shutdown.